Are you a content creator, photographer, or a power Adobe user? And you're looking for something to speed up your workflow? Act like a chain on a bike and keep it locked. Yo, what's stankin' YouTube?
I hope y'all having a flawless day.
It's your boy Mountain Bike Mike, and I'm bike at it again on a mic like I'm bike to win.
All my subscribers,
welcome bike. And if you are new to the channel, we would like to welcome you. It's a small channel right now, but we about to blow up like a rocket ship, you dig?
Dang.
Here we go.
Okay, so before we get started, let me address something. No one paid me to say nothing in my reviews. So the good thing about smaller YouTubers is we don't get paid. So you know that the review is gonna be the truth. Even when, not if, yes, I said when we get big, if they come to me saying,
"Oh, we're gonna give this to you, but don't make it look bad," I'm not taking it.
Now let's jump right in. This is the loop deck. I'm taking him out the box. Look at that.
That thing looks super dope.
Okay, so let me take him out, take off the top, take him out. This is just the wires. There's a wire that's connected to here. They got the wire stored away in here. So we're gonna leave it in there for now. That way it's not all over the place. This is the loop deck. Okay, so what is a loop deck? Well, a loop deck is a tool used to speed up one's workflow. Rather, it's a content creator, photographer, or pretty much anything Adobe. So basically, if it takes you, I'm obviously exaggerating, but if it takes you an hour to edit one photo, say you took a picture of a tree, but you wanted to mask in the night sky with a leprechaun sitting on a unicorn.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
But just stay with me. We are still in hypothetical land. And that picture would take, you know, about an hour just with the computer by itself. Plug up the loop deck,
boom.
Your hour turns into at least 40 minutes. Once you get good at it, you can knock that down to 30 at the least. I got a buddy who said he knock out 10 minute video with this in about 20 minutes. Edit the whole process, all of that. He do music videos and stuff like that. So all those transitions and, you know, all that stuff, that takes time to plug in and all that. But he knock it out this thing like it's nothing. Now this came with a case. Now this came with a loop deck case. Came with there was a box on here. I took the box off. I busted down already. First time opening it. Now this I think is super dope, because put the loop deck inside the case and then you put the case inside the bag. That's dope. Plain on the back, loop deck on the front, the bag. Yeah, super dope. And it don't feel like no regular bag. Feel like a heavy duty. Now with the case itself, comes with some kind of little ring majig to open him up, which is actually pretty useful. Open him up, says loop deck on the front. Got the pop out loop deck, pretty dope. Open him up. Wow. Now the inside of this is some kind of, I don't know if you can see it when I rub my hands back and forth, some kind of suede. I mean, the case by itself is just really nice. We're gonna throw it in. Boom, boom. Comes with a button. How convenient. Buttoning down. Bang. And run with it like this. I mean, for the money, could have been a little cheaper. We'll get to that in a minute. But just as out the box, off the top of my head, could have been a little cheaper for the package. But I like it. Very nice, very slick, not too bulky. Pretty thin, it'll store away pretty good. Zips back up. Okay, does this really work? Let's bust him back open. Now on here, you have got so many buttons that's customizable. I mean, this is what I really like about it. I mean, just how it comes. Before and after, screen mode, export, temperature, tint, vibrance, saturation, C5, C6, up, down, left, right, D2, highlight, shadows, whites, blacks, clarity, exposure, contrast, C3, C4, D1. Why wouldn't they put D1 and D2 like right here? Why they separate it? That's weird, but whatever. C1, C2, Alt Tab, the command logo right here, Control Shift, copy, paste, whatever this is, COL, L1, 2, and 3, redo, undo, custom mode, CLR/BW, hue, saturation, luminance, P1 through 8. But so once you plug him up to the computer, bang, go on the little website, bang, download the files, bang, to your computer, bang. Once you pull up the setup guide, You can set this up to be any way you want. This is really useful, and I know they got the expensive one, which is the Loop Deck CT, but I mean, at $600, that's a little bit too much. I mean, it got the digital thing on it, it's pretty decent, but it's a little bit too much. This is good enough, make it work, you know, thug it out. Okay, so who does this really work for? Yeah, it usually takes me, a new YouTuber, about 2 hours a day for 5 to 7 days to edit one video. But with the Loop Deck, it takes about 2 hours a day for 3 or 4 days, depending on how you set it up. I'm sure there's a better way than this, but like I said, I like to have my blade cut delete all usually in the same range, so I can just boom, boom, bang, boom, boom, bang, boom, boom, bang, and hit everything in one spot. That way I ain't gotta go, you know, cut, select, delete. You know, that's, you know, it's only right here, of course, yeah, but that's wasting time. You just hit it, boom, boom, bang, and you don't even gotta move your arm. You just move your fingers, boom, boom, bang, you know? You might be thinking,
hey, Mountain Bike Mike, how you know how to use a Loop Deck if you just unboxed it?
Like I said, I had a buddy who had one. So I used my buddy's for like a week or so, about 2 videos, and man, I did not want to give it back, but he needed it back, so I had to get my own. So the price on this can be expensive, but if you are serious about your craft, you have to invest in yourself, because if you don't take yourself serious, then no one will. So the price, you can get this, just the Loop Deck by itself, just the keyboard, for about $250, and with the case, of course, you get the whole package for $275. Luckily, I got it around Black Friday, and I managed to get a decent deal on it. I mean, wasn't bad, could have been better, but like I said, if you're serious about your craft, you want to speed up your workflow, you got to take action. If I can price it myself, I will say anything between 180 and 200. You know what, let's just go ahead and say 150 for just the woo-wah, and then an extra 50 for the shindig. So for the whole thing, about $200 for the package by itself. It's worth it. I mean, and even the opening, the box was as big as my little station, so I couldn't put the whole box on a joint, you know what I mean? So I just got the joint right here, thugging it out for right now, you know what I mean? Dig. But like I said, this is geared towards big content creators who's pumping out YouTube videos, music videos, and editing photos all in the same week. I mean, I'm not big like that yet. I'm just a small fry compared to a Big Mac. You dig? Now, this is how I got my setup when I'm working, flowing, booming, and moving. You dig? I got the Loop Deck right here, keyboard right here, other keyboard right here with the shortcuts. And I also got the mouse, because obviously this is covered up. So I got the extra keyboard with the mouse, boom, boom, bang. And I got the computer here in case I need to do any kind of research. Other times I have the iPad over here, or another computer if I needed to use a third screen. As far as the Loop Deck, when you look at it, you can see that there's words and letters. All these buttons have a job, okay? So like for instance, this is the control dial that goes back and forth. So if I hit this left, it'll go left. Hit it right, it'll go right. Press it down and it plays. So, and I think, oh yeah, and this one I have D2. This one goes micro minutes. D2 is my micro minutes. So, okay, I know you don't understand this right now, but let me just try to make sense of it, you know? So that's just one keyboard. But if you hit the FN button, now that brings up a whole separate keyboard. So that's two keyboards. If I hit the FN button plus, you know, this, that'll bring up a whole nother action. At the FN button plus the control dial is one more action. So that's the second layer of keyboard that can be programmed on there. There's another button called custom mode. So if I hit custom mode, that's the third keyboard that I can have on here. Now if I go on here, but dig, let's bring this up. So this is D2, I click on D2. Now if I wanted to customize this, I hit D2, then I'll go, you know, I can change D2 into anything I want. There's so many layers on this board, man. Back to the Loop Deck and how I set mine up. Now as you can see, I got these white tabs here. This one, I got this one, says play from start. select clip for this, delete, cut, play. So my main buttons is C3 for import, cut, play, select clip, delete. Okay, now that's just the beginning, but let me see if I can find something that's not chopped up. All right, boom, you see how my timeline is just like this, right? I hit this one button right here, it's zoom in. Then we're going to zoom in. We got this gap right here, we can't hand out. We got a couple gaps right here. So that means I didn't chop this up yet. So let's just start from here, and I'm gonna just show you how fast that I chop just this up right here. Just this first, I'm gonna play it first. Let me play it first.
I think that you should buy this. Well, that depends, like I said, if you're serious about your craft. If you're just starting out on YouTube like myself, then don't get it.
Now, let me chop it up for you. Bang. We're gonna go here. Now watch my fingers now. Now I got a finger. Like I said, I'm going. There's a square right here. Cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it. It's all one button. And I'm glad with the mouse. Cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it. And I'm not even like real nice with this thing, right? Now I'm gonna come back like this. Once I scroll over, bang, 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 bang. Let me take that out of there too. Bang, bop, done.
I think that you should buy this. Well, that depends, like I said, if you're serious about your craft. If you're just starting out on YouTube like myself, then don't get it. But for the guy who's getting paid to...
That one big clip right there. Hold on, there's something else that's messed up right here. So I'll come in a little bit. Okay, so that's nothing. Now, listen, this is what we just chopped up, right? Let me zoom back out so you can see it. Start him over.
Dude, I think... you should buy this? Well, that depends, like I said, if you're serious about your craft. If you're just starting out on YouTube like myself, then don't get it. But
right there. Now, see how fast I chopped up that one part? I usually have it zoomed in a lot more so I can see, like, really well. That way I don't over-chop anything. But, like, for the just, like, the camera's sake, I have it out far enough to where I can see far enough to, you know, that way y'all can see the difference. If you wanna know how I got this set up like this, let me know in the comment. Like, yo, won't you do a setup video? You know what I mean? Boom, and I'll drop one of those, drop another banger, and let you know what it is. That's all we got for now. So if you learned something from this video, give it a like, leave a comment, let me know how I did. If you didn't like this video, give it a dislike and comment down below and let me know how I did it wrong. But hopefully you liked it, share it with a buddy, post it on your Facebook, because there might be someone looking for a good editing keyboard to speed up their workflow, or possibly thinking about getting a different brand. And this video that you send them can change their mind. Anyway, it's your boy, Mountain Bike Mike, and I just dropped another banger. But I gotta get bike out of here, because I gotta get bike. Y'all be easy.
Take it slow and have a flawless day.
Peace.